Hey church, as the president spoke to us last Tuesday night, just inviting us as a church community and as a nation to pray, we would like to encourage you as we go throughout this coming week to be in prayer. And I just want to lift up some few things that we can pray for this coming week and really just engage with the nation and with every one of us as we pray. There are about five things I would like to lift. First of all, I would like us to pray for the president and his team, especially during this time as they respond to this pandemic which is hitting the nation and the world. Pray that he'll be given wisdom and also together with his team. But secondly, I also want you to remember those who have been affected, impacted, and infected by the coronavirus. Now, some of them are also recovering at this time. Pray for those particularly who have lost their loved ones, their friends, those who are so close to them during this particular time. Pray that God will give them comfort and grace as they cope with the loss of their loved ones. But thirdly, also, I'd like us as a church community to pray for church leaders in our nation. This is the time when we are called really to make important decisions regarding whether we should open our churches and to bring everyone together. So we just want to ask you to pray for the leaders in different communities to make the wise decision as they think about it. Fourthly, I want us to pray for all those in the front lines. Think of the doctors, think of the nurses, think of all the medical staff, the caregivers who are in the forefront caring and helping those who are struggling during this time. Pray for their protection and also for their safety. And lastly, I'd like us to pray for the unity of our nation. During this time, our prayer must be for God to glorify himself. Pray for our nation to remember God, to repent from our sins, to return to him, and also to follow his will. As you do, I would like to just give you the following verses that I hope will frame your praying as you take time to pray. In Psalm 50, we are told, "And call on me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and I shall glorify myself through you." Psalm 91, "South Africa shall call me, and I will answer her. I will be with her in trouble. I will deliver her in honor of my name." And lastly, in Psalm 145, "The Lord is near to all who call on him and to all that call on him in truth." So friends, let's go out, pray in truth and asking God to heal our nation. God bless you.